Bill in Hamilton, you're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
Good morning, Bill. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Fine. Great job tearing the torch for Jim Gerhart, by the way. I love your program.
Thank you. I appreciate that very much.
No problem. I have two quick points. A, raise the speed limits because we've got to keep this traffic moving. Jersey drivers literally are the best. I do 100 miles of turnpike driving a day. Jersey drivers, simply, they know what they're doing. Of course, you get your occasional old person who messes up and causes an accident, but they're very, very good. Second point, for the cops driving in the left-hand lane, state troopers are fantastic. They're really only going to pull you over if you're above 75 or above 80 miles an hour. They use great discretion. They're fantastic folks. They're not looking for just to harass people. And plus, you want them driving fast in the left hand.
Right.
And that's simply how it works in New Jersey.
Yeah, Bill, I'm glad you said what you said, that New Jersey drivers are very good. I completely agree with you. We are one of the safest states to drive in the country. And people don't think that because it's so congested, so crowded. You get a jackknife tractor trailer and you're backed up for 2 hours and right away you say, it's Jersey. No, accidents happen.
I agree 100%. These drivers are fantastic. I've been in so many states. Jersey drivers get it. They understand how to do zipper merges. They understand how to let things happen, how to let things flow, and how to get around. Most states, they're not this good. And we are this good because we have so much traffic.
Yeah. It's like if you can drive here, you can drive anywhere. There's no doubt about it.
That is so true, and I'm really happy about the troopers and the local guys. They get it. They get the traffic moving, too, because they don't like getting caught in it either. And that just makes their day lousy.
Yeah, you're exactly right. All right, Bill, listen, have a great weekend. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5.